Welcome to our YouTube channel, RAL. Today we shall discuss about area of a triangle. If you know the base and vertical height of a triangle, we can find out the area easily. That is, area of a triangle A is equal to half BH square units, where B is the base and H is the vertical height. How? Before proving this formula, we must understand that when we shift or rotate or invert an object in a plane, its area does not change.
For this, consider this triangle ABC. Now, we shall find its area by counting the number of unit squares. Number of squares is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That is 15 squares. Now, number of half squares is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is 6 half squares. We know 2 half squares form 1 square. Therefore, 6 half squares form 3 squares. Therefore, total area of this triangle ABC is equal to 15 plus 3 is equal to 18 square units. Watch continuously. Now, we shift this triangle ABC to some other place, say A dash, B dash, C dash. You can ensure that the area of triangle A dash, B dash, C dash is also 18 square units. Shall we check it now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15 and a half. 16, 16 and a half, 17, 17 and a half, 18. Okay, area is 18 square units. You can also understand the area of triangle will be the same as 18 square units when we rotate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15 and a half, 16, 16 and a half, 17, 17 and a half, 18. Okay, 18 square units. Finally, I invert this triangle. I get the same area, 18 square units, now also. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15 and a half, 16, 16 and a half, 17, 17 and a half, 18. Okay, 18 square units.
From all these, we proved that the area remains unchanged when an object is shifted or rotated or inverted in a plane. First, we will prove the area of a right-angled triangle. Let us take a right-angled triangle of measurement with the sides 6 units, 8 units and 10 units. Now you can see a rectangle of length L is equal to 8 units and breadth is equal to 6 units.
Therefore, area of this rectangle is equal to length into breadth. is equal to base of triangle into vertical height of triangle. Therefore, area of two right-angled triangle is equal to B into H. Therefore, area of one right-angled triangle is equal to half into B into H.
Area of a right-angled triangle A is equal to half BH square units, where B is the base and H is the vertical height. Shall we verify this by this above example? Area of this rectangle is equal to 8 into 6, that is equal to 48 square units. Area of one right-angled triangle is equal to half BH, that is half into 8 into 6, that is equal to 48 by 2, that is 24 square units. Hence, it is verified.
Please like, share and subscribe our channel RELL.